be so embarrassing to go to Beauty Point and not catch fish. I said, wouldn't it be so embarrassing if we went to Beauty Point and didn't catch fish? Or not. Talk about not catch a fish. Oi. Hey guys, Fishing Australia here today, down on Beauty Point again. Fishing with more soft plastics. I've just got the white one on. And yeah, just got here and this nice little floaty wanted to come along and say g'day. So yeah, on the Crucius rod, here with Spencer. Me and Spencer, we just flicking plastics. And yeah, so Moore's one that did the damage. So I'll grab a photo, then quickly chuck this fella back. Oh yes. Talking about not having a touch on the bait rod. Oh, it is absolutely tiny too.
Massive.
Come off the hook nice and easy. Flathead number two. Back he goes. Jeez, he pulled my rod in for a tiny fish. Oh, you're kidding me. Look what happened. Bloody dogs, I tell ya. Stealing my plastics.
Oh,
Spencer. Oh, Spencer. That is.
That felt tiny.
That felt.
Oh, the hook's already out. What a beast. He's having a spaz, but she'll be right.
Spencer's done it on the Moore's plastic. I think I'm getting a nibble too. So.
Size?
Oh, I reckon he might be. They'd been hitting our plastics but not fully destroying it, so we're gonna switch over to bait now. I'm gonna still fish with a plastic, but we downsized and Spencer's destroyed it. I'll grab a photo and then we'll grab a photo with Spencer and then we'll see if this guy's size. Jeez, he's a good fish. Oh my god, he's tiny. I just got, my rod nearly got pulled in by this.
It is tiny.
My rod nearly got pulled in by this fish. You guys didn't see the take, but oh my god, it was flying. I can't even.
You don't even understand, I'll tell you.
Come off. Thank you. Bye, have a great time. Yeah.
Oh.
So guys, just a little flatty. Number five for us today. There we go. Goodbye. That like just hit the bottom. Oh! Get the it came off! Oh! No! Fish on. Yeah. Yeah, I'm recording. On the Moore's plastic.
Decent?
Yeah, not bad.
There's something unpredictable here.
Might go so. Oh, no, probably won't. Have a look on the measure anyway. Spencer's there trying to muck around with some chicken.
Come on, you're going to sleep, mate. Do you want the pliers?
No. Nah.
Where are the pliers even? I'll go check for size.
I'll go check for size. You can just get your bait in.
I'm prepared, baby.
Time to go check. Boy.
Stop. You need to calm down.
He's just about 30, so he's not a keeper. So back he goes. He's just down there. That's cool. Stops the bleeding.
Does it actually?
There we go.
As you said, you've got a massive dong.
You've done it, Daryl.
That's not a bad size flathead.
Oh, do you need the net? I'm joking.
Oh,
where's he going? Oh, you've got that.
There he is, another nice flat head on the Moore's soft plastic. Two more photos, have a size check, and then we'll chuck him back. I doubt it will cut.
Dong dong. Where are the. Oh,
those are
fish.
Holy demon, stop!
Ding ding dong dong.
Yeah, that was a good take. Oh, it's not even a keeper. It's nowhere near a keeper. Oh well, another flatty on the board. Flathead number 14,000 of the night. Ah, that was
not again.
That's close. We got the plies. Back he goes.
Pepper's going for a paddle. Are those oysters? Oh, you're on. Why are the plastics working again?
I know, but this is flatter number 15,000.
Goes up to 10,000 every time. He's not sized.
Yeah, he's not sized, but he's another one on the moors.
Nibble.
Hopefully this one won't bite me. No, he's good. Slide him in. Oh, oh. Oh, what are you doing? Are you trying to get stepped on?
Poor bastard. Oh, he's going to cut my shoe if I actually touch him now.
Oh, stop. Bye-bye.
Big dog.
Spencer's on.
Oh.
He's taking you. Oh, it's a salmon. Oh no, what is that? I have no idea what that is. I think it's like a... I have no idea what that is.
It's a fish.
He had a fair fight in him. I think it's like a type of mackerel. Yeah, you caught a mackerel. Type of mackerel. Good on you, Spence.
Jeez,
babe. He's completely swallowed that hook. Has he? Yeah, he has.
Do you want me to let out line?
Yeah, let out a bit of line. We're probably going to have to keep this one, though, because, yeah, that hook is way down.
Does he have any spikes or anything?
I don't know.
Who's getting the photo? You.
Yeah.
I was going to say, that was taking me on, like, the photo.
Here we go.
Magdalene's...
Put your hand in his mouth. Swing him up. Chuck him back.
In the water?
Yeah.